It was very hard to be left alone. See, there where we lived, I have never been away from my family, and we were a close family. I have never been out of town by myself without my parents. And it was hard to come back and be alone. And not, I didn't even know that my brother will be alive at that time. And all my aunts and uncles and everybody disappeared. It was very hard.
What message would you like to give your children, your grandchildren, and the world 50 years after the Holocaust?
It's very hard to say, you know, because I have met very nice people, like I said, even in Germany, they helped us. And as you know, there are very bad villains in this world, and it's hard to protect anybody against it. But what I would say is just never hate. Don't hate anybody, no matter what. Just stay a human being. That's my message.